Lot of chicken that one. The double truck got out of the gate. Bastard suicide, the tower. That was a heavy run so far. We've got Declan Lucas. Declan, where are you? Declan is up here for a tough little bit. Now Declan, the time starts, seems to drop in. And as soon as the Lambo gets out of the way, here we go. Nice there, the little box in front of the judges. Coming down to the back here. Yep, little air over here. Nice start to the other hip. Over the center box. Wade, making turn. That was nice. 20 seconds down. 25 seconds to go. Get behind the crowd. Let's see if he's got to finish off his run. Nice little air in the back there. We went to the ledge, Feeble. Getting to the sweet secondary on the course. Next up ride. And the little man will run her back in. He's got 5 seconds to go. He's going to finish it up on the last hit. Another fast time. And that is going to be time for Declan's 12th run. Another solid run clean. Consistency is going to start hurt because they've got both runs to count for their score. Out next, we've got Cooper Wilson. Cooper's up here in the yellow t-shirt, give us away. Time starts when you drop in, Cooper. There we go. A little basking up on the hip. Nice big tap out, right in front of the judges. Got a little tie guard up there, the drop off there. Can't turn over the hip. Pump it over the other hip. There's 20 seconds down, 25 seconds left. Coming up to the big quarter. Pull it, Pokey. Pulls it clean. That's a very technical start. 15 seconds to go. Let's see if we're going to finish it up with. Who's his last team left? Correct, get the back to back in the middle. Big overs. Down to the back hit. And a great drive to finish it off. Next time for Cooper. With another solid run. Woo! Very good start from the last riders. Wow. We must have to come back over the cliff.